Bollywood star Hrithik Roshan, who will be playing Anand Kumar in the biopic Super 30, as a father of Rehan and Ridhan, said that he constantly wonders that while growing up, his children will understand the importance of one's contribution and service to the society. At the podium of the 43rd Giants International Convention 2017 in Mumbai, Hrithik shared,
"Sometimes at home, breakfast time, I'm at the breakfast table with my two young boys, Rehan and Ridhan. They are pretty young, they're 9 and 11 years old. And my subconscious starts doing its favorite thing. It starts to project into the future, 20 years from now. And I sift through the different possibilities of who and what my children would grow up to become as grown men. And while I am looking at the different pictures that come in my head, I keep thinking, like, what would success mean to them? What values would they uphold? Which virtue will they hold the highest in their minds? And while I am thinking of all this, I'm also discovering a father's own hopes and desires for his children. And among those, there's one value that stands the tallest, which I hope and I pray that they inculcate, because it is the most important. And that is the value of contribution and service."
To get the character right for Vikas Behl's biopic Super 30, Hrithik is being constantly coached by none other than Anand Kumar himself. Hrithik's upcoming projects also include Krish 4 and an untitled movie with Yash Raj Films, co-starring Tiger Shroff and Vani Kapoor in pivotal roles. Bollywood celebrities came under one roof again as they attended Children's School Annual Day function at Dhirubhai Ambani International School, which was also seen Reliance Industries chairman Mukesh Ambani's wife Nita Ambani. Indeed, it was a special evening for Shah Rukh Khan as he attended the Annual Day event with Suhana, Gauri and Aryan to watch Abram's performance. A very cute video of Abram dancing on his dad's song for the annual function has been viral on social media, in which Abram dressed as a star along with other kids from the school and danced on SRK's one of the most loved movies, Swadesh song, Ye Tara Wo Tara. Dressed in all black, isn't Abram looking like a complete shiny star? The function was also saw Aishwarya Rai with Aradhya and Abhishek, Hrithik Roshan with Suzanne Khan and their children Rehan and Radhan, Leander Pace, Sonu Nigam and many more. Actor Varun Dhawan, who completed 5 years in Bollywood industry until now doesn't have any flops at the box office, finally bought his new home. At the housewarming, Varun was joined by his close relative and friends. Actor Anupam Kher also reached there and showed full glimpse of Varun's new home. Shared by Anupam Kher, the house has living area, bedroom, gym, wardrobe area, bathroom, meeting room, beautiful kitchen and everything. He captioned the video, "Varun Dhawan gives me an exclusive tour of his new home. Have seen him as a child when his proud father David Dhawan used to travel around on a Vespa scooter. Hard work pays. Mom Lali Dhawan has done the interiors. Proud of Dhawans." Well, the house looks very beautiful. On work front, Varun will next be seen in Soi Dhaga Made in India, opposite newly wed Anushka Sharma. Actor Sanjay Dutt on Sunday began the shoot of his new film Torbaz in Kyrgyzstan. New day, new film Torbaz. Sanjay tweeted along with two photographs. In one, he's seen praying with folded hands in front of a picture of Lord Ganesha. And in another image, Sanjay is seen donning aarti with some incense sticks. In another photo, which is shared by trade analyst Radhash, reveals the new look of Sanjay Dutt from Kyrgyzstan. It is said to be an action thriller set in Afghanistan and produced by Rahul Mitra. Before this, Sanjay was last seen in Bhoomi opposite Aditya Rao Haidri and Shekhar Suman. Actress-entrepreneur Shilpa Shetty Kundra has been honored with a Hero to Animals Award by animal rights organization PETA. Got emotional watching the videos after cruelty against the animal, which actress found blood-curdling. For speaking out against the cruelty of circuses, signing a petition asking the government to uphold the ban on Jallikattu, bull races and bull fights, and adopting a stray kitten, Shilpa dedicated her award to her younger sister Shamita Shetty.
"So I support PETA wholeheartedly in all their endeavors. I'm not as great as you guys. I really am not a hero. I'm just human, and I'm going to try my best to do whatever I can in this lifetime to do the better good for all beings, not just human beings. So I'm going to try and strive to do that. I really can't accept this award, but I'd like to dedicate and give this award to my younger sister, who I think is a much bigger hero than I am.
Other recipients of PETA's Hero to Animal Award have included Zareen Khan, Rani Mukherjee, Aseen, and Diya Mirza's production house, Born Free Entertainment, for showing that homeless animals make wonderful additions to families.
हर महीने एक नई आवाज Indian Music Lab Artist of the Month, powered by Patanjali Keshkanti. Sir, Sony Mix or Sony Rocks HD per.